Guys, we decided to go get a little ball.
We discovered there's a little park over there on the side of the
apartments.
And we're gonna go ball up.
My boy Freddy didn't come ready though, look at him.
Bruh,
I'm here to vlog.
I'm taking over the vlog today. I'm behind the camera.
Let's
ball and play.
Yeah,
you're
right. Ball and goalie.
That's a soccer fit.
Ball and goalie.
That's a soccer fit. Look at him.
That's facts.
Freddy
looks like he's going to the club.
I just came from the dentist.
Over now. Man, I would have to jump in, huh?
Man, look at that perfect grass.
I'm telling you, where's the ping pong table right there, bro?
It's feel like stepping on the field.
Hold on, I'm not trying to hurt myself.
I gotta, stretch, I can see that poquito.
You trying to hurt yourself?
And now they get the ball rolling.
Que control, señores.
Hey, look, fool, that's the goalie right there, look. Hey, I'll be portero, look. You see those two shits?
Go, give him the camera then. Look at this guy.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
What's with me? Hey, you saw that?
I seen that.
It's going that way. 2-0.
How you doing?
Okay, y'all about to break a window. I got money on it.
Bruh.
Whoa.
Just know, I got 20 more minutes in me. That's it. Where'd I get this, Fred?
Got you. Dance on him.
They do like to press whenever they can. And a good looking ball. And he's through here.
Oh, okay, Bob.
That is top-notch goalkeeping.
Yeah, I seen that.
He had to reach in with his hand. And he might be through here. Has a go. That's an awful finish. And the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
PR fans, just know if you break the window, we're getting evicted.
Might be a chance here.
But that's why we got a good goalie right there.
Good clean catch by the keeper.
We got to line up against the JLPs.
Back. Coming soon.
Opportunity it is.
Yeah. Osvaldo, he really tricked you?
I let him.
Alright.
Do it again.
Potential danger here.
Okay, I already hit a window. Come on, man. What's up with you?
Yo, get that on camera.
Come on, man. What's up with that?
What's up with that, man?
Like I said earlier, we hit a window, we're getting evicted. So to me, I'm gonna get the ball, I'm gonna go. They want static, they're gonna have to talk to me. For a close kick, you put a lot of power.
Need a lot of power, yo.
It's cause my legs are heavy as f***. Even if I think I'm doing
what
it.
What was that?
Huh, hold on.
What? No manos, viejo, isn't it football? Woo!
He's in the right
place to intercept.
Oh. Okay. All right.
Okay. KR squad, this is how you control the ball. Hi.
Huh? Oh, I don't
know how. That. Right there.
Woohoo!
You got that?
Oh, that one?
You got it?
Nah.
You got it?
Nah.
Hey, man.
Dude, your turn, back to back. KR squad wants to see some good tricks.
Let's do some tricks.
Ready?
Go. I could knock it out.
Alright, let me see what you got. Let's see. We got the best trick.
Hold on.
What?
Hold on. I'm dribbling. We'll dribble.
Alright, go.
Alright. Oh, I'm sweating out the f***ing pasta.
As always.
Fountain.
That was good. Goalie, what you mean?
He's about to go in the fountain.
Look at the tunnel, tunnelazo.
How strong are you in your diet?
Ooh, I'm very strong. Tomorrow's cheat day though. Saturday. Que rollo, mi raza? Que rollo, que rollo? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the KR Residence. My brother was with us today. You know, today, as you guys can tell, the house is a mess. My tia needs to come already. My tia cleans my house for me every 2 weeks. Fourth week of my diet, I'm already noticing changes. I'm already down, I believe, like 15 pounds. We're going strong today. See, I got the little veggie chips right here. Raza, right now, my cousin's coming over. Yes, I've seen him before. He's gonna help me do a little video. He plays the guitar. He's gonna help me do a video. You guys will see what's up right now. But yeah, right now, we have no water. This is more evidence of me going strong with my diet. Look, bunch of water, bunch of water, bunch of water. Every day, every day, every day. So I'm gonna go pack up on water so I can be ready for next week coming up. And tomorrow, like I said, cheat day. My brother, every time he comes over, you know, I like to teach my brother that he's already grown. My brother's 19.
Yeah, 19. I'm turning 20 this June.
This June, he's gonna turn 20. You know, I like to teach him that shit don't come free. You know, sometimes you gotta do shit. Hey, brother, all right, you can come over whenever you want. I feed you. You know, help me a little bit. Wash dishes here and there, clean the table. You get me? But right now you're lagging. Look.
I know.
Come on, brother.
It's Saturday, so. Saturday?
And what? You don't eat Saturday?
Just kidding. I'll do it.
Okay. All right, I sound like a mom right now, huh? ¿Y los sábados no se come o qué?
Todos los días se come.
Ah, pues todos los días se lava trastes. Ah. Que pagar todas las luces parece castillo esta madre, parece un palacio, todas las putas luces prendidas a la verga. Parece castillo, que piensan que cago dinero, que verga, eh. Los biles no se pagan solos. Guys, so last time, what? Remember when I got locked out of my house?
Oh, yeah.
So this is, tell me who's wrong right here.
You're wrong.
Guys, they're gonna tell us. So this guy, he's always here, every day, he's with me, you guys know that. That day that we got locked out, I got out. This guy locks the house.
He left without his stuff?
First? I left my keys here, yeah, of course. But he locks the house without letting me know. Like, hey, Chris, you got the keys? You got the keys? I'ma lock it. So he just locks it. No keys. We're locked out. But and then he presses me. He's like, hey, I'm here every day. You gotta give me yeah. A key. What the f***? Who's wrong? He's supposed to ask me, hey, lock, I'ma lock it.
He's supposed to carry his keys because
I know
house,
that.
His house. So.
I know that, but I'm comfortable now that you have keys.
Nah, I have the keys now.
Brother, go run for it.
Nah.
Nah, he said nah.
Fierro. You see, guys, I forgot my wallet.
Where's the key?
Did you fart?
No.
I heard a fart.
It's right there on the couch.
Follow me on Hugo's art. Right here.
What do you paint?
Many things. Comment down below, what do you guys want me to paint?
Yep. My brother used to make fun of my cousin, my other cousin, and my other little brother. Because they were short. He's like, I'm taller than you.
Yep.
And then now my brother's super short, so
he messed up.
He got my dad's height.
Yeah. Yeah, I used to be tall.
I don't know if you're gonna grow anymore.
I used to be taller than it. All the
Oh my. Yeah. Where'd you
win? Where? Oh, I left it on the.
They stole it.
I left it at the other parking spot. Huh, Osvaldo, I did it?
Yeah, he did it.
Nah.
I swear, no, I can show you clips. Watch, go.
No, what about that?
Yeah, say wee.
Wee. Nah.
No, I have things in my pocket.
You won't fall? Try it. Go, run.
Look, let me teach you.
You gotta jump to the side like that. Go. Try it. No. Step by step, look. Jump to the side like that.
Oh.
Go. No. Go. You, Orlando.
Huh?
Try it.
I can do it.
No, you can't. Let me see.
Try.
No.
I farted.
I'm not suffering, fool. I'm eating. I'm doing good.
Yeah, I know. Cheat day is bomb, fool. But I probably could already lost a lot of weight. You know, now I have to do an extra step to lose where I want to be at. You know?
Yeah, yeah. I'm following a good diet right now, guys. Yo ando bien. Ando a gusto yo, la neta. And I'm losing weight, you know? And I feel good with me because I'm eating healthy and I'm moving every day. I'm playing soccer. Like, that's all you need.
Hey, yo quiero tragar a la verga.
¿Tienes que tragar qué? Hey, what's up, man?
Ay, güey.
Esta la mera, güey.
¿Cuántos días en dieta?
Un mes ya, güey.
¿Un mes?
Sí, güey. Por ejemplo, estas camisas, mira, güey. ¿Cómo les dejé el cuello?
Si estaban más abiertas.
¿Sí me entiendes?
No mames.
Pero ¿cómo es tu dieta, güey? ¿Qué nos comes o qué comes?
Puro, pues es muy fácil, güey, lo regular, tú sabes, uno sabe, güey.
Sí, pues sí.
No, pollo, pinche. Verduras, yeah. No, no, eso, no, eso no.
Esto no es, esto no.
Mira, para ir a...
¡Ay, papá!
¡Asco!
Los chotas antes me detenían y solo era por la finta. Y ahora cada que me paran me piden fotografía. Dice, compa, tocas perro, como da vueltas la vida. ¡Qué pinche risa! Tengo bien presente que esta vida es prestada. Por eso vivo sin arrepentirme de nada. Me enfiesto el fin de semana. Ya lo dijo el Dario, raza, buena vida, mala fama. Soy ese vato rebelde que nunca está quieto. El que por estar tatuado dicen ser un mal ejemplo. Pero que se jodan, ya no pierdan en su tiempo con sus cuentos. Ya me aburrieron. Y pa'l que no le ha quedado claro, puso la gorra pa' un lado. Que manco con salí tirando vergazos. La que traba el cuerno y en el vidrio les pega. Que a una nada más me faltan cuatro. Pisamos tierrita y ahí fue donde le fallamos.